can't is not a bad word. The word can't is not a negative. Can'ts are real. Can'ts exist. There's no running from them. There's no hiding. We are all people with can'ts. It's what you do about your can'ts that matters. You will come face to face with can't. And you will come face to face with the impossible. And when you do, you can say with confidence, I can't yet. Can't might be your present, but yet points to your future. The can't is real, but the yet is greater. Can't plus yet equals possible.